You might think I've been waiting, and you would be right. I would be honored to keep waiting. Magnificent lords and ladies of highest honor, I beseech you turn your refined attentions to my humble craft. I would not request the honor of your attention to serve the end of my own fortune and fame, but rather that my simple offerings might contribute to the glory of our great kingdom. If your perusal lends you great pleasure and erudition, I would be most satisfied. I only seek your audience as a humble bard at the service of the state. Esteemed applicant, we have reviewed your materials, and while we would be remiss to not acknowledge the great potential of your offerings, we were not able to extend our hand of resources to you this year. While we recognize the utmost care and attention one must pay to the distilling of a wild and sometimes absurdly inexplicable artistic practice with no merit or value to the larger populace at hand, we know that your labors might very well have been monumental. This year, we had a particularly large pool of applicants, 287 to be exact, for which we could only offer 6 slots. We hope that our resources might expand in the years to come. Encourage you to reapply after the 2-year required probationary period. Your names. Are held on the inside of my mouth inside of my mouth. My molars, your names you want me to say their names, but I am holding your names, underwriting, undergirding, everything with the sound of your names in my mind, your names. I seek your names.